From the beginning, the mayor said public safety was his priority, and he's kept his word. The police department is adding 1,000 new officers. And with tough enforcement, coupled with youth intervention, LA's first comprehensive anti-gang strategy is working. Gang homicides are down dramatically. Crime is down to levels from the 1950s. The credit goes first to our brave men and women in uniform, but also to a mayor who gave us leadership, and the LAPD the tools to get the job done.